Hello, I'm going to show you how to draw cool today. I'm just going to draw a 3D circle. You start like that, and then the table's right there. And you draw this little ball. Recording. And you do that. And then you just keep on coloring it in till it turns good.
Did you cut my face on it?
No. And then you just go like that. And then you just keep on coloring it in. Keep on doing it. And then this is the important part. You do this.
Shade it in.
And then you just make this round. And then you do that. And then you can make it designed more. If you just want to do this, you can make a hypnotizing circle.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm just doing this for fun, to make it look designed. And then it's almost done.
So people can like draw something like nice. Like.
I just want to change this back into. I just want to change this into a. Into some bark of a tree, like a big chunk. So I'm gonna do this and make it more designed. And you do that, make some lines. And then you're done with the circle of a tree trunk that's chopped up. Bye.
Wait.